Okay, so I picked this song because it's pretty straightforward, and I get to use my cowbell, but it's really good for if you're not used to reading a drum chart. It's just really good discipline to try to hit every note on this, okay? Even though all the beats are pretty basic, it takes a lot of practice to be able to maintain the exact beat that they want you to play. So the only thing I'm really going to go over is the intro. And actually, he didn't play, I'm trying to remember his name. I feel really stupid. Anyway. I can't believe I can't remember his name. Anyway, he didn't play the cowbell part. So, let me go through. It's two measures. One and two and three, four. One and two and three. And what's kind of funny about this, I can't believe I don't know his name. Don't tell anybody, okay? He only does two breaks in the whole song. One of the breaks is one and Charlie Watts. God, how could I forget that? Well, you know, he's a lot older than I am, so that's probably why. Anyway, Charlie Watts. He only played two breaks in this. One and two and that's the first one. And the other one is after the guitar solo. It's one and two and three. Okay? So it's, again, the reason why I wanted to give this song to you, it's just really good discipline to play the chart and try to play all the notes. Okay? Anyway, have fun with it.